visionary Rose Dugdale, who in 1974 became the only woman to pull off a major art heist.
My new and noteworthy book is Hot to Trot, Book 31 in the Agatha Raisin Mystery Series, written by the late M.C. Beaton. It comes out November 17th, and it's put out by Minotaur Books. New York Times bestseller M.C. Beaton's cranky, crafty Agatha Raisin, star of a hit TV show, is back on the case again in Hot to Trot.
Last but not least, The Cipher by Elizabeth Maldonado. It's the first in the Nina Guerrera book series. Came out November 1st by Thomas and Mercer Books. To a cunning serial killer, she was the one that got away. Until now.
Trivia! Last week's question was, which mystery author was a cater waiter for Martha Stewart? A. Liz Freeland, B. Leslie Karst, C. Ellen Byron, or D. Becky Clark? The answer is C. Friend of the show, Ellen Byron. This week's question is, which author was awarded a Doctor of Letters instead of a PhD based on his first published book? Was it A. Clive Cussler, B. John D. MacDonald, C. George Plimpton, or D. Dan Brown? Good luck!
One of the things we need to mention, we have a group on Goodreads. Our group is growing. It was a dark and stormy book club. All our episodes and show notes are on that site. Check us out at Goodreads.
Well, we have Goodreads. We're on Twitter. We have a Facebook page. Of course, you can always go to our website. That gives access to everything. You can sign up for our newsletter. You can find our email and send us any kind of email you feel like. Put in your input. Tell us about new books coming out. Tell us your favorite authors, whatever comes to mind. You can also send in a short story for our newsletter.
We have started to receive quite a few. We are enjoying them immensely.
Send them to our email, darkandstormybookclub@gmail.com, and be sure and put short story submission in the title line so we will know that's what it is.
And don't forget, you can always donate on Patreon.
We stay connected with them.
And we have some really cool incentives as well. So check it out.
Well, that brings us to the end of another episode. Thank you for listening. We hope you'll join us next time. And remember,
life would be boring without a little mystery.
Bye.